Cabby was livid because he saw that I landed straight on my feet. So him and the general public around me on the crossing just skipped sympathy and it was just straight to anger. And he called me an arsehole.